and welcome back to Vingroth Siege Mage Adventures. Let me plug and unplug my mic as I always do. Excellent. And yeah, last time we actually finished off Hermaeus Mora's quest for the Ogla Infinium. We still have it. I mean, technically I could use it, but what's cool is basically what it does is it raises like all like skills of either magic, you know, warrior skills or thief skills by 10, as well as like intelligence, strength, or endurance depending on what you pick, or agility and stuff. But anywho, it's like one of the few items that can boost you past 100, so we're just holding on to it for now, basically. And yeah, so right now we're actually in like a separate dimension. This is like a dimension of dead alien liches, and this is added by the Midas Magic mod, which is awesome. It adds just a ton of spells that I'm definitely going to be showing off today. So yeah, last time what was interesting is we found this little thing and I walked over it and a huge amount of skeletons attacked me. But before we continue, off camera I realized that I'm not stuck in here, because we have the Ancient Towers mod, which gives us a, home. We had to earn it. Holy crap, did we earn it? There were so many crazy guardians. But anyway, I can teleport back to it, which is kind of cool. So I can just go to my bed chamber and level up, and then come back here. Alright, we'll rest. Sweet. We don't need willpower at all. We'll raise our agility, our speed, and since there's no other multiplier, I'll just put it into strength, because I just need to be able to carry more stuff. Phantom, you can check out my YouTube. It should be on there, if you check that out. The link's in the description below, in my panels, if you missed it. Or it's on Twitch, too, that's true. It's on there for about, what, like 7 days or something like that? So you can always find half the streams there. But basically, I finished Hermaeus Mora's quests, and got the Ogma Infinium. And now we're in, like, the undead realm of liches. Hey, Isaac. So, go back from where I came. And now we're back. Now, I have no idea what to expect. Because last time I ran over this, a huge amount of skeletons came out. But it looks like that was just a one-time trap, so I think we're okay for right now. But I do see, like, a lich in the distance. Oh gosh, do you see that giant thing? Oh, okay. Oh gosh. There's a skeleton archer over there who, like, apparently sees me. Oh, okay. Here's one Midas magic spell I love using. Crushing Stone. Ah. Bam! Eat that. Oh man, more skeletons came out, and there's some crazy lich doing weird crap. Oh my gosh, what is going on? Hey, Jadis. I'm gonna need to summon a lot of things, I think. Let's get a Daedroth. This is insane. Let's get... get both our Beholder and our Slime Fiend, which our Midas Magic summons. We could also get, let's see, sure, let's get a Flame Atronach in this, and what else? Clan Fear would be nice. We can get a ton of summons off, it's crazy. Frost Atronach, oh god. And I think I can get one more. So let's get a Skeleton Champion in here. Ah. Ooh. I gotta worry about getting spells reflected towards me, unfortunately. Ooh! I need to heal up a bit. Yeah, my computer can run Skyrim on Ultra. Whether I can run Skyrim on Ultra and stream at the same time is something we're gonna have to figure out. I have no idea, honestly. Ooh! I think... I don't know what's going on, technically. Let's get, like, a better Midas Magic spell to start using. I use Wizard's Fury, which is nice, but... I kind of like the effects of, like, Plasma Shards and stuff like that. I think it does more damage. It's tough to tell sometimes, though. There we go. Ooh. There's that Lich coming towards me. It looks like I haven't actually damaged him, which is a bit frightening. That, it seems like it's going to be the plan currently. I mean, I could always, ooh gosh. I could always play, like Fallout or something like that. But, I don't know, it seems like it would make sense after Oblivion to play Skyrim. Oh gosh. I think I have to kill this guy or else, like, skeletons just keep pouring out of there. Oh my gosh, but imagine getting that spell. Oh gosh, I'm gonna die. I'm like on arcane fire or something. Oh my god. This is insane. I think I can just stay out of reach of him. Oh, where'd he go? Oh. He, like, cast invisibility and healed himself. Oh my, this could get interesting. Oh gosh, what can we do? I can use chain lightning. Oh gosh, chain lightning.
Ow!
Heal him more. I think, I don't know what to do right now. I feel like, oh gosh, the Lich is like the hardest thing to deal with right now. Oh gosh, their aim is crazy though. Oh Jadis, this is Midas Magic adds like a, like, it's like the undead alien realm. Here, let me try to use Crushing Stones. I think this might be the way to go. Spam Crushing Stones. There we go, that's better. I need potions. I just realized how low my health is. There we go. Yeah, lots of skeletons, right? Oh, he's not dead yet. He's invisible. This makes everything better. I love the boulder spell. It's fantastic. I think I did it. Yes, I did it. I put to rest the first of the seven undead warlocks.
Ow!
The boulder spell is the best spell ever. Alright, what else can I do? Let's do, I like Chain Lightning. Chain Lightning is a great spell, too. Holy crap. Emerald Warlord, who has Eldritch Dust, your staff weary in 10 Elven Arrows. Is it freezing? Oh gosh. So, off camera I was selling a few things, and I saved a couple items because I realized how ridiculous it would be. These skeletons, the Alien Warriors, have these axes, which are nice, but also have threefold shields. I have seven already. we're gonna like probably become level 100 in one session of just selling things. It's gonna be crazy. There's gotta be more guys lying around somewhere. Or do they despawn? Huh, that might be a thing that they despawn. That'd be kind of weird. So this isn't ominous at all. Clawgate, the gates remain sealed. Interesting. I think I have to defeat more warlords. But, I also think, I need to grab a few things before we go further into this. So let me head back to my house. And I think we could make a cool spell. I need the books. Where do I keep my books? There. Warlock's Luck. So you get this book called The Warlock's Luck, and it essentially tells you that there's like a evil place underneath Breville Castle. But I should be able to make all these different things, like Banshee Blast, Brimstone Blast. Granted, I don't have like fire essences and stuff. Chilling Tentacles, interesting. I'll have to learn how to make those. There's a way to make them, but I forget what it is. We'll just hold on to that for now. Let me put a few things away to clear our inventory. Freezing, blizzard bows, more axes of freezing, greater staff of weary, threefold shield. There we go. Awesome. And now, all I have to do is where we go, from where I came from. It's a nice way to, like, travel between everything. That Ancient Towers mod is fantastic. Oh, freaking. It happened again. Every once in a while I get negative 50 magicka, so I have to use this. So that's at 500 consistently. Okay, so there's some skeletons over there. Let's try to, it has like a chance of like bouncing between like a lot of people. Like I've seen it bounce like between like people four different times. It's pretty wild. Plus if it doesn't bounce, it just does a ton of damage. Ooh, or it like hits me, which is awful. Did his shield just phase through the floor? Yeah, that did just happen. Oh, did you see that? Yeah, it bounced between, like, twice there. Oh, nice. Did it kill both of them? That's awesome. I don't think they... Yeah, they just have bone meal. Well, we are gonna, like, break bank with these threefold shields. It's gonna be ridiculous. I don't really need them anymore, actually. Oh gosh. Whoa! That was the fake thing. One of those mushrooms was not a mushroom. I know, my lightning was ping-ponging, right? Let's see what else we can do. I could do, like, let's see. I love crushing stones. It's like the best spell. Do Living Gleave. I still can't do Nuclear Blast. I have to be level 100 to cast that. Grand Lightning is just fantastic. I am so glad that I'm absorbing that. If I wasn't, I would get so hurt. Like that. Let's summon a Daedra. Daedra does sometimes have very slow reactions, unfortunately. Look at his head go! Oh, I'm over-encumbered, of course. This is going to happen often, I feel like. Four more axes of freezing. And three threefold shields. Great. Back to our Midas magic. There's a few skeletons roaming around. Oh gosh, I accidentally hit my day drop. Oh, Georgie's gone wild. Oh gosh, it chained lightning my own day drop. That's okay though. That worked pretty well. Hopefully we should find some other, like, lich, because I think we need to get, like, some seals. We should try those. Well, that looks cool. But I think it's a horrible trap. That can't be good. Just a pedestal in the middle of a lake. I'm quicksaving. And summoning a day drop. And let's get like plasma shards or something. Oh my gosh! Tentacles. Cast some sort of like freakish blizzard spell. I think Grand Lightning's the best thing for this because there's multiple of them. Oh my god. Oh! Uh-oh, I'm out of magic. Oh! They're all wiggling! This is interesting. I guess I could take him out with arrows. I'm surprised it's not going from tentacle to tentacle. Maybe it's only like a percent chance. Ooh. Let me try and summon a few things, just to help me out here. Let's get a skeleton champion. Let's get Flame Atronach. Let's get a Daedroth. Let's get a Clan Fear. That seems good for me. And I think I'll attack with arrows. My Daedra are attacking each other. That's always a good thing. That tentacle's almost down. A few beach days! Oh my gosh. That'd be great. Like a vacation with my Daedra. I don't know what I'd substitute my Daedra for, though. Give me suggestions. I'm not level 100 in conjuration yet, but give me suggestions. What else should I use besides my day drop? Destruction increased. Magic missiles. Oh, I got one. Pokey Vacation. Oh, we got two. Ooh, I got two in that one. Oh gosh. Ooh, I could always use this. This seems to hit multiple enemies. Nice. Dude, they're like, you like sever them. Oh, that's freaky. Ooh. Hit you with like lizard. Maybe thieves give tentacles to you? We could start summoning tentacles. Oop! Yeah, there we go. Took down two more. Let's use Grand Heat Beam to take care of this guy. There we go. Calamar. Alright, Lectern, we have the first seal. I've invoked the first of the two runes to open the Fortress of the Undead. Excellent. Let's check out these tentacles. Oh, they do have tentacles in here. Oh, yeah. That means we can make a Midas magic spell to summon giant tentacles. That's not creepy at all. Hopefully this one has a ton of arrows in it. Okay, good. Well, that was insane. Let's make that spell if we can, because that'd be amazing. There we go. Can we do this? Go to... I think we'd better to go to the landing pad. That way I'm outside. Although I'll quick save just in case. Because I can always travel back using this teleportation from the Ancient Towers mod. Oh gosh! I was not expecting him to be here. We had to fight a lot of those. A lot. I'm using Force Ball. There we go. And then screw you, Crushing Stones.
Ow!
Ow. I can always hit myself with Crushing Stones. This spell is so overpowered. I love it. Give me a Grand Heat Beam. And... I don't know, I think I severed the tentacles, technically. Or the tentacles are their own being. We're in the Necromancer's Lair, so anything could be possible, really. Another Grand Heat Beam will be good. Oop, got him. Can't believe there were more of these guys. I didn't think there would be. But I guess, you know, there can. Probably one just like wandering around. Hey, there's the dead dude here. Alright then. Well, that's the Ancient Towers. You'll mostly be seeing it from the inside, but this is really cool. So yeah, we need to, let me quick save just in case, like, for some reason I quick travel somewhere and the last place we teleport to is like the towers and not the ancient realm that you're supposed to not to be able to escape. But you know, I might as well make spells, because that's awesome. So I need Eldritch Dust, Gold, and Tentacle Sinew. Sounds like a good time. Alright, Gold, Tentacle Sinew, and Eldritch Dust. We combine those together, an Aurum Reactor, cast a spell. Wait, what? Did I not do that right? Oh, Ectoplasm Sinew. Sorry, I thought I was gonna need Eldritch Dust. But I guess you save that for something else. Do I have ectoplasm? No. Let me go grab some. Mm-hmm. No, I shouldn't be able to teleport again. We'll see if someone in the market district has ectoplasm. Hey, Leo Fire. I wonder how powerful this tentacle is going to be. It's going to be weird. All right, the Guild of Craft. To the ghost place, wherever that is. I'm hoping that alchemists just have some.
Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Oh, that's a pretty interesting piece of armor you have there. Let's see. No, I haven't, Leofar. I'll have to check that out. Ectoplasm? Yes, we'll take it.
A bargain at any. I appreciate. Goodbye.
That's true, yeah. We could always look for haunted mansions. That's true. That would work. Alright. True statement. I have tons of ectoplasm at my house, too. Like, I don't know why. There's some, like, ingredients I always collect for some reason. Ectoplasm's one. In Morrowind, it used to be, raw glass, which was interesting. So now we have a new effect. Tentacle sinew, ectoplasm, and gold. And we can Midas Chilling Tentacles. Yeah, I have those. I don't have them installed, but I do have them in my list. Let's see what it is. Midas. Here. Midas. Chilling Tentacles. Is that? No. Should be in the Midas list. Chilling Tentacles. Summon tentacles for 30 seconds. What does this look like? Apparently nobody likes my tentacles. I wonder if I can just travel. Oh gosh. Before like crazy crap just ensues, let's stop combat. Oh gosh. Oh, that was him. No, you too. There we go. Diglett dig. Now I have the Elven map redux. That's the map texture I'm using. So let's see. So we'll try using the tentacles from now on. As our stuff will be kind of crazy. I don't know if they're gonna be that effective, but we'll give them a rest. Tentacles instead of Daydrop. Oh, okay. I'll have to take a look at that. Now I can just summon a bunch of tentacles. I guess they're stuck in the ground until, like, there's something there. It's kind of weird. We'll have to check that out. So that's one seal. Apparently there's another seal we need to get. Poor my crabs, they have such a bad rep. Let me save and reload in case this is a thing. Oh, okay, cool. No, it's not a thing. That was weird. Oh, and great. It's an air raid. I broke the game and then I broke the world. It was bound to happen. Alright, let's see. Wait, Georgie. Oh, wait. Not everybody's saying hi. You were here before. Who am I saying hi for? Yeah, that was a strange noise. Alright, well, I can only assume that... Wait, what? Oh, no, no, don't worry. It's not an actual... It's not an actual, like, air raid. It's, in my town, this is the equivalent of, you know, like a fire alarm. They have beepers nowadays, but they have to use the old, like, air siren, don't they? Oh gosh, if you live in a tornado area, yeah, that would go off all the time. So... Yeah, it looks like there's just a lich over there. Now, liches are usually immune to, like, everything. So I'll just do a sneak attack, summon some tentacles, see what happens. I can't see him very well. Oop. Alright, summon some tentacles. Oh gosh, he's... Oh no, there's zombies. Oh, oh my. Face my tentacle army. I gotta get behind a close whistle. Really going at it. No, I haven't used a duping lich yet. Oh my gosh, zombies. I think I need to summon a few more things. Let's see. Let's see. Let's do... I always like having the... What? What's that guy's name? The Slime Fiend. We're given the Daedroth a break today, so we'll summon the Flame Atronach, Frost Atronach. Oh gosh, there's that. Skeleton Hero apparently is awesome. And let's do another Skeleton Hero. Cool. No, I think it's like an undead lich thing. Oh gosh, they're really close to me. Let me start using some destruction spells. Let's do... probably not that. Let's do a heat beam on the zombie that keeps following me. Get as many zombies on fire as we can. Even though that's not like the best thing to do. He keeps absorbing my spells. This isn't the best thing. Oh gosh, I accidentally lit some other crap on fire. Let's do some magic missiles. Ooh. That zombie's dead. Excellent. Just have the glitch left. Zombie just came back to life. It's kind of not fair. It does kind of look like a jester on a bed, or a skeleton jester on a bed head. Oh gosh, they're after me. I need more things. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh, zombies. I think we gotta boulder this one. chilling tentacles. Let's get them up in this business. Apparently nobody cares. And then crushing stones.
Ah!
Now I'm gonna stop.
Oh!
Where's the lich? Oh gosh. Oh, I don't have levitate in this. Yeah, I wish I had levitate in this version. It's weird, I can't seem to use any sort of spells against this guy, which is kind of weird. Oh gosh. I don't even know what happened just then. This is the Midas. Oh, Magma Ball. Ooh. I think I have to use the, I don't know, crushing stones, I guess. Like, everything's like too crazy right now. Ooh. Like, these zombies are just gonna come back to life. Ooh. Seems like the only way I can actually damage this guy is via, like, bows, which I can't do enough, like, damage, basically. So there we go. There we go, the second of the seven undead warlocks are dead. Yeah, I do, right? I feel like these zombies aren't gonna die. Ow. Ow. I might as well just take the stuff and leave. Some elven arrows, more eldritch dust, some altar with a second ceiling. Great. I don't even know what this is. It's a blood fountain. Is there anything down here? Unholy chapel. Yeah, sure, let's go in an unholy chapel. What's the worst that can happen? Oh gosh, the zombies follow me. Just die. Unholy, wretched things. I can't do enough damage to these guys. Let's, chain lightning. Oh my gosh, that bounced like twice in between those two guys. What the? You just died. You literally just died. Stop getting back up. Stop it. No. There's another one! I'm not liking this currently. Whoa. What's on the shelf? Yeah. Anything in the desks? Parchment. Quills. Nothing. Yeah. Close the door. Jeweled necklace. Oh gosh! They just won't die. There's no point in even, like, doing that. Chapel Undercroft. I know, they're trolling really hard. Oh my gosh, and they follow me. Like, through doors. Oh my gosh, what is that? Die. Red structuring stone. Oh my gosh, what's going on? There's big, like, elven dudes. In crazy armor. Hey, the Doyle. Oh my gosh. Why can't we kill them forever? It's so handsome. If I could just, maybe luring them all up here and then killing them all at the same time, this could do it. I think this'll do it. If I can just get them all in the same place, then crushing stones. Spam crushing stones until they're all dead, and then run through the doors again. Someone should really worry about the structural integrity of this building. No, die! Okay, that's enough. I'm going back. Seeing what's going on in the Undercroft. Oh my gosh, we're summoning a few things. First of all, get use of our chilling tentacles. Then... No, zombies want to eat your flesh. They don't want to give you a hug. It's not a thing. Let's get a slime fiend in here. Did I get one? Yeah, there it is. Oh gosh. Let's also get some other summons. It's like saying Slenderman's your friend. Yeah, that's kind of like him. Yeah, that's... What else can we add? Wrong section. Let's get a Dwarf in here, I guess. Why not? Tell them to bake their own cookies. I can't bake their cookies for them. Well, maybe I can. I think they took care of that guy, which is nice. Sanctified Ancient Spectre. Eldritch Knight. Oh hey, Lesser Arcane Essence! We needed that. And Claymore of Voltage. Awesome. They can bake their own cookies. I know they have little rotten fingers and they're probably not as dexterous as they used to be when they're alive, but bake your own damn cookies. Sure. It's gonna taste like crap, because mostly gonna like lose a finger in your cookies, but you know what, zombies, bake your own cookies. I don't have time for that. Oh, interesting. Let's do plasma shards here. Get a few ghosts out of the way. Tentacles are wearing off. Go, chilling tentacles, go! Ooh, this is a good combination. I do like a slime fiend, flame atronach, and chilling tentacles. It's a good combo. Finger cookies. Oh, yeah. My turn undead's not powerful enough, unfortunately. But yeah, that would have been good against those zombies upstairs. Let's do electrovision. Sure, we're on land, but why not? Let's do... Nope, not gonna do a nuclear blast. That's not gonna happen. Do some magic missiles. Try to get at least two of them? No, I can only get one. Oh, this guy's actually dead, I think. Yeah, he's actually dead. Sometimes that happens, unfortunately. Oops, hit my own tentacles. Yeah, he died too. Is there one more? Oh yeah, there's little like offering boxes. Gold and ambrosia? Alright. Cool. Oh no, he's still alive. He's just slime. That slime fiend is the coolest thing I have. Oh my gosh, he regenerates health fast. Oh no, maybe I just saw it tick up and it wasn't it. Oh well. He's pretty cool though. F5 and nuke. I feel like that's one of those spells you can't use indoors. Like it's one of those. Yeah, the slime fiend is cool looking. The only unfortunate part about my slime fiend is that he moves so slowly. But once he slimes someone, they like... It's over for them. Like, they really can't get back. Like, it causes staggering and all kinds of stuff. Alright, I think we got the second seal, so we're good. We can go into the crazy undead Necromancer's horrible lair of doom. Sounds like a plan. Oh, we did get a lesser arcane essence. Can we do anything cool with that? Some sonic. Yeah, we can do an Eldritch Blast. Cast a spray of pure Eldritch energy. Target suffer health and magic damage. It's pretty cool. So we can always make that. Turd monster. I'd be worried if your turds were green, though. Yeah, that wouldn't be too good. I don't know what you'd be eating. I think that is a thing, though, actually, like, medically. We're not gonna get... Sweet. Took care of the claw gate. Now we're going into the Hall of the Undead. Oh, yeah, I'd probably be insta-killed by my own nuke. That's probably... Okay, let's summon my slime fiend, because he's awesome. Oh gosh, they immediately saw him. Okay, it's on. Let's... Grand Chain Lightning, let's do it. Ah! Slime cool. Oh, got him. Sweet. More lesser arcane essence and a claymore of voltage. I'm over encumbered. Surprise, surprise. Thank goodness I have this crazy, like, dimensional chest of glory I can store all my crap in. More lesser arcane essence. I know there's a way to get it, but I can't remember how. Well, alright. Blood pools and bones just, you know, chilling out. It is basically like having Muck follow you around, yeah, you're right. But like, look how slow he is. Actually, I think he's stuck. Maybe you summon him. He's very, very slow though. But this quest, the Doyle, is actually a quest in the Midas Magic mod, which is the mod that lets me cast all these awesome spells I've been casting, and it's fantastic. There we go. This is like an undead realm of alien, like, liches, which is pretty awesome. There's another lich. I haven't had much luck against liches in the past, unfortunately. I know there is a lot of blood on the floor. You can see how slow he moves. He's alright. I think his animations are based off of a Frost Atronach. Alright, so let's at least get a sneak attack on this guy. That summons tentacles. Whoa! I don't know what the heck he's shooting. Let's see if I can take care of him quickly. As long as he doesn't heal, we'll be okay. Ah, oh, but he's healing right then. See, this is why I've been having trouble, is because he heals so quickly. What is... There's some weird crap going on down there. I'm kind of scared. Oh, you... That's funny. Yeah, the Doyle. It's really cool, though. I do like sort of the quests that lead up to it, the collection of spells. See, when he does that crap, I just feel like that's unfair. I'm summoning everything I can, then. Witches get stitches. Yeah, we're summoning everything. Screw it. He's gonna die one way or another. Oh, there's actual slimes here trying to attack us. We tried to kill these. Oh gosh. Oh, I'm like... Oh! He's covered me in slime, so I'm getting staggered. He cast a spell by accident. See, he like, keeps absorbing my spells, which is annoying. Oh, hey, Blink! Oh gosh, I'm gonna die. All my summons are unsummoning. Restoration skill increased. Alright, I'm bringing back some more stuff. Let's bring back Slime Fiend. I need a spell to nullify the magic. I don't know what I could do against him, really. It's kind of weird. Let's do, like, Skeleton Champion. Get a few... I think we need some melee people in here. More Daydroth. More Drimmore action. What else can we get in here? A Scamp. Let's get a Scamp in here, just for funsies. Oh gosh. At least I can absorb stuff, which is nice. Oh, melt fire. Some sort of entropic fire. I mean, I could spam the crushing, like, boulders move, but I feel like that's a little bit more. If my guys could actually, like, fight... See, just, he goes invisible and heals. Yes. I'm using my boulder spell. That's all I can do, really. I'm powerful enough to do it, so I might as well. Now, where is he? Right there? Oh, there? Now, there he is. Wham! There we go! Now, we did a lot of damage to him. That's good. Cast of the Monster Patch. Eldritch Dust. Excellent. And apparently these tentacles who've been like causing everybody like terrible trouble. Actually, these tentacles are pretty beefy, I'll be honest. Wow, yeah, this is a pretty powerful like wiggly tentacle thing. let me use a better spell. Let's use Grand Chain Lightning. Did that hit all the way over there? It's kind of ridiculous. There we go, that's one taken care of. I think there's creatures in the water. Oh my gosh, it hit him like 5 times. I don't even know what happened. Tentacles? Yeah, they have tentacles in you. Oh gosh. Imagine if the, there's talk of Terminators versus Batman in chat. Imagine if they adapted to be as crazy as the Joker, and they started carrying around like little hand buzzers and stuff. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. What are those slimes doing here? Get out of here. Stop being a slime. Oh, are they? Are they dead? There's bile. Some slime jelly. That's great. Apparently there's a creature still in here. Let's summon a thing, because I don't know what the heck is going on, honestly. Let's see. Let's get like a Frost Atronach. He can replace our dudes. Where is it, boy? Where's the bad man? Kill him. Excellent seasoning. Where is it? Oh, apparently one of these was alive or something. I don't even know. Feed you for an entire week. Oh gosh. The tentacle sinew? Yeah. Nice roasted tentacle sinew. Hall of Brimstone. We'll have to see how this goes. I'm not sure if a Frost Atronach is the best thing to bring to a Brimstone battle, but we'll see. Apparently there's dudes on fire, so that's a thing. Oh gosh, summoning tentacles each time you got hungry and then like... I mean, technically, right? If you had, like, cooking oil, right, and you were a wizard, you could summon the tentacles, throw cooking oil on them, and then, like, cast, like, a fireball, and then you have calamari forever. Alright, let's see. I think I'm gonna use Chain Lightning just to open up here. Go. Lesser fire essence, awesome. We'll be able to make some interesting spells through this. Uh-oh. What? Is it like, oh gosh, it's like a will-o'-the-wisp but fire? No. Brimstone Sprite. Wait, what? TS7? Do you mean 6? A lot of people speculate that the next Elder Scrolls is going to be in Blackmarsh. But, I don't know about TS7. Yeah, don't think of evil tentacles when you think of calamari. Although they're pretty much the same. Knock that guy out. Over encumbered. At least, yeah, that's true. At least you didn't say Skyrim 2. Alright, let's put some of these claymores away. Here we go. Yeah, that'd be interesting. Oh, if they had a 7th and I made it, where would it be? If there was a 7th, that'd be interesting. Oh yeah, Leofire, yeah, I saw that, yeah. What? Is Sheogorath talking? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Yeah, but let's see. If I was to like see where it would go next, gosh, where would it be? Oh gosh, he's right there. I'm not sure. I would almost want to go back to Morrowind. Like during like like some like later stages when they're starting to recolonize, like almost like a post-apocalyptic Morrowind. I think that would be really cool. Yeah. I would definitely like a post-apocalyptic Morrowind where like people are starting to settle along like the coast where they've like dug out like the ash and they're like excavating like slowly like back like Balmora and stuff like that. I think that'd be really cool. And then like slowly over the game you can like sort of reclaim the areas underneath the ash. I think that'd be pretty cool. Ooh. I don't actually have anything in those sprites. Yeah, Elsweer would be pretty cool as well. Oh gosh, he's right freaking there. And of course, there's just... Oh gosh, he reflected the spell back towards me. And that spell is absolutely devastating. I'm gonna need to summon a lot of things. I'm not sure if a Frost Atronach will be useful in this situation, but I will summon one anyway. Skeleton Champions. What else? Fire Daedra, that might be good in this area. Oh, he's right freaking there. And he restored all of my Magicka. Faded Wraith. Summon Grimora. Summon Daedroth. Clan Fear. Ooh, I'm stuck. They could just attack the they could attack the Lich, that would be much better. Oh gosh. This is getting intense. Where is he even? Oh, I hate when he disappears. Ooh. Oh my gosh. I think I just have to take him out with the... Oh man, I'm almost taken out. I didn't even see that. Ooh. Let me... Yeah, I need that Boulder's thing. It's kind of BS that we're playing a magic mod, and yet they're completely into magic. It doesn't make any sense. Ooh, I'm stuck between two flaming zombies. That's never a good place to be. No! Oh! There we go. Fourth of the seven warlocks. Use frost on the fire, guys? I don't really have a good frost spell, unfortunately. Who the hell are you? I think one of the dudes just like picked up a like dropped his sword.
Ow!
Okay. You all have to die. Just do me a favor. I don't know why that guy grabbed the staff, but he did. I'd like to kill that. Oh gosh. Did he resurrect all of the guys? I'm getting out of here. Let's just get out of here. I don't want to deal with those zombies on fire. Oh, hey, there's my slime guy all the way back there. Let's take care of this guy. We could at least do some. Now let's do chain lightning. I don't know why this guy's alive, but let's get rid of him. There we go. Eldritch Knight. There we go, take him out. Now, if you could just let me pass Slime Fiend, we'll get out of here. There we go. That was intense. So what do we have here? An old wooden door. Oh, this is my favorite room. What else do we have? Another old wooden door. Chamber of Rest. Alright, let's check that out. I know, that slime fiend. Yeah, I totally, like, batted him. That was pretty cool. There's a guy down there. We'll just use Grand Chain Lightning on this guy. And the guy right here, who I didn't see before. Ooh. Luckily I'm absorbing most of their spells, which is nice. Eldritch Knight, some lesser arcane essence, some more voltage. Overencumbered. Oh gosh. Alright, so what did we even get there? We got some claymores. Awesome. Let's put them away in our inventory. Excellent. It's very dark in here. You know, I'm just gonna make chain lightning and replace five. There we go. I do Black Flag, so if you missed an episode, you can check it out. There should be a link. Oh gosh, that hurt me tremendously. There should be a link. Yeah, in the panels below. Yeah. These skeletons have threefold shields, which like reflect spells, and the spell that I cast is like ridiculously powerful, and I'm especially weak to certain types of magic, so it didn't work out too well. Oh, it works so well. Chest here. Alright. Alright, let's see. Taking out like that other hallway. Anything here? Yeah, there's some skeletons. Oh gosh, that like cast it like five times on that guy. No! That hurts so much. Reflect spell can be like the worst things for spellcasters. Oh gosh. Let's just summon Frosty Shock to finish him off. There we go. That worked. Freezing. Excellent. We're gonna have a lot of arrows of freezing after this. Yeah, actually, my experience, I know you guys are like, chat's like really talking about like ESO and, you know, it's different things that have happened. My experience was... See, this is what happens, and this shouldn't happen right here. The 721 over 500 should not be able to happen. It's kind of weird, though. Anyway, my experience was I was so excited that there was going to be an online Elder Scrolls game, and I was literally clicking the button, waiting for the progress bar to load to buy the game. Like, I was literally in the process of buying, waiting for the progress bar to load, and then I saw the subscription. I'm like, no! And I stopped loading right then and there. So that's my experience. There are a few mods that... Oh, well, that was a huge circle. There's some mods that attempt to do it, but I haven't seen it done well, unfortunately. It's a frosty cave. This is a freaky place. There's something over here. Don't know what though. Ooh, repair hammer. Awesome. Well, that's not a trap. Okay, we might be able to get some frost essence off of these guys. Oh gosh, there's a guy behind me too. Ooh. Wait a second. Am I glitched? Okay, no. I think I just now am starting to use my own magicka again. That was kind of weird. That's what happens when you mod, though. Weird stuff happens. Hey, what's the process? Awesome. I'm over encumbered, of course. More threefold shields. We're just gonna break bank after this whole thing. It's gonna be crazy. It is kind of weird that it is snowing inside. Yes, I agree with that. Well, that's the lich right there. What makes my magicka minus... See, this is what does it. This shouldn't happen right here. This is why I have negative magicka. It should be at 500 over 500. It shouldn't be above. That means I have more magicka than I actually have, which doesn't make any sense. It's essentially because I'm absorbing spells, but it's going over 500, and I don't think that's normal at all. So essentially what happens is it takes that... See, it just went up. What happened there? That's kind of weird. But yeah, you can kind of see how it can easily get to minus 50 magicka. I mean, I guess technically, right, I could fix that if that becomes a problem. Because I do have a... at least there is a console command that can help me with that. But if my magicka keeps going up to 721 over 500, that's going to be interesting. Gotta like that. Now, I've had such bad luck with this guy. Like, honestly, I'm just going to spam the crushing boulders. Because no other spells work against him, and I use a bow, and it just does not do enough damage. So, bam. I think I did it. Yay, there we go, Lich 5 has died. I shouldn't have any fortifies active, but we can check. I know this ruin does need some heating, right? I have 300, but that's because I'm a high elf, born under the Atronach, and I'm wearing wizard slippers. But that's kind of normal. The minus 50 could deal with the slippers. That could definitely be a thing. That'd be kind of weird, because that would mean everything, like any item that fortifies Magicka would do that as well. Which would be kind of weird. Alright, so it's down here. Ooh! Got him! There we go. I'll take the arrows, I don't care about the bows anymore, really. Chest. Excellent. It's very frosty in here. Get some food. I don't know if the Lich would come over for PB&J. I think at some point Liches are just so powerful, they could probably just like PB&J and be cool about it. What the hell was that? Oh, there's a shadow? What? At least he's, like, covered in slime, so I can hit him a bit better. But yeah, I'm not sure. I'll have to see, like, the next Lich's plans, you know. See if he's up for some PB&J. I don't know though. We'll have to see. Move out, slime fiend. Slime fiend? There we go. Ooh, peanut butter and honey. That's cool. I'm moving pretty fast. Is there a good reason for that? No, I don't think so. My speed is 62, so I guess. My personality's been drained, though, which is kind of weird. Oh well. So I have some different essences. I don't have enough gold, though, do I? Let's save one gold in case I want to make some cool spells. But at least I have the essences necessary to make, like, some of those cool eldritch spells. It's Darth Maul. I know, the hood is fantastic. There's some better ones that I could wear too, but I want to wait till I get like a really nice enchantment. Tower of Netherspark. Oh, so they probably are going to be resistant to my lightning spell, fortunately. Let's see what we can do about that. I have a heat beam I can use. Ah crap, I just hit my slime dude by accident. Pretty well. Oh gosh, he killed my dude. Got him. Oh, there's the dude over there shooting with arrows. Ooh, I'll have to look at that mod. I would love to have werewolf. Ah! That'd be pretty awesome. Lycanthropy, my bad. Oh, crap. I need to drop that sword, don't I? Hit a wall. That's great.
Ah!
There we go. Get some freezing arrows. Am I still under attack? I might just have to pile this at the bottom. Because unfortunately I can't use that spell if there's anything around. gosh, is there something behind me that I didn't even notice? Who's my favorite Daedric Prince? Definitely Sheogorath. Definitely Sheogorath. But I feel like that's everybody's favorite Daedric Prince, pretty much. I've heard some people say her scene and stuff, but I did.
Ow! Away.
He's the only Daedric Prince who actively, you know, like, has, like, a like of cheese. I have to like that. Oh, yes, I can level up. Why did you all of a sudden, like, stop and attack with a blizzard bow? It's kind of weird. But you are Sheogorath. Then you must love cheese. Fresh Prince's best friend! Yes! How could we forget? The best Daedric Prince of all, Fresh Prince. Oh my gosh. I didn't even think of that. Oh gosh! Cheese! Cheese for everyone! Go! What are your guys' favorite oh gosh! It's like a hidden mushroom. What are your guys' favorite, like damaging element? Mine's lightning. I always like lightning. Tons of stuff in this pit towers. Whoa! There's some chain lightning going on there. I like that. Up there too. I have so many of these freezing arrows, it's gonna be awesome. I wish you could retrieve enchanted arrows, but I'm pretty sure they just break immediately when you shoot someone. Oh gosh! I'm so glad I absorbed that reflected spell. He's resistant to shock. Fire and shock is your favorite depending on the game. Usually go pyromaniac. Wait, Leo Fire, are you talking about what damaging element? Because that would be a perfect, that would be amazing. My perfect damaging magical elements are cheese, hamburgers, and quesadillas, and sometimes cheesecakes as damaging spells. I think you're talking about the other thing. The Sheogorath. Oh my gosh, where did you come from? I need to heal up a bit. Georgie's going wild. A different spell here. Let's do some magic missiles. Sounds pretty good. I gotta get a better magic missile spell. Oh gosh, he's just gonna fall to his death, isn't he? Or like that. That works too. And why are there people alive again? Magma ball. What even happened just then? Oh, okay, I need to angle it. Just cast some giant fireballs down there. Nothing to worry about. Nope, close. There we go. Don't have Magicka. I'm surprised none of them are dead. We'll just leave them all at the bottom. then of course... Let's use Crushing Stones, because freaking A, it's the only thing you can use against these liches that are spells. Oh gosh. Oh, those aren't even liches. Oh gosh, he was invisible the entire time. Right in the skirt, where it hurts. What a way to go, though. Right? You're like a powerful lich, and like some dude comes around, and like, basically causes an avalanche every single, like, time. I mean, I actually like tofu. if you frighten a pan, like, for, like, a really long time and watch it carefully, it can be really nice. You just have to get good tofu. That's the problem, is you'll get, like, crap tofu all the time, basically. Or at least most places don't have fantastic tofu. I am trolling with these boulders, but these guys are trolls too. They're like the most massive trolls I've ever seen in my life. Like, they're completely resistant to Magicka, or they just absorb it all the time. And, well, they're assholes. So there you go. Oh gosh. Is everybody actually dead? I don't even know. We have to check the floor. Apparently there's someone alive. Stop it. You were just resurrected for no reason. Whoa! Where did you come from? Why are you alive? Cross Atronach, take care of that business. Whoa, that worked. I think they did. They, like, resurrected. It's kind of weird. I think there's almost like a resurrection cooldown. They are already dead, actually. Or they were, up until, like, recently. There we go, everybody's dead now. I like how you flipped out there, that was fantastic. Alright, now we can actually put some of that stuff away. Yeah, I already killed them all once. I think there's, like, some, like, resurrecting feature or something. I really don't even know. Let's put the gold amulet away. Threefold shields, there we go. Yeah, I think the liches are resurrecting. Plus, they got that absolutely BS. They turn invisible and heal themselves, which is just awful. I think one of these guys has... Alright, we're good. Yeah, it's true. If you are a vegetarian, you do actually have to be very careful with your diet, because you really need, like, protein, and unless you want to eat just, like, tons of beans, like, other stuff that, like, has protein but is a plant, it's a very difficult venture. Oh my gosh, we have 220 freaking frozen arrows. I'm excited. I wish we had more gold. That way we could like make all these cool spells. Hall of Utter Dark. You know, before we go in, let's head back to our house and level up. The bedchamber. That's what I think Georgie's gone wild. They just sneak a steak in a bed, and just, like chew on it a little. beans and plants. Alright, let's rest. Hooray! Let's see, we've got agility, endurance, and I'm raising strength, because I need to carry more things. There we go. I love how, like, being born under the Atronach makes willpower completely useless. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, that was the wrong spell. Let's try this one. Where I came from? Awesome. The utter dark. Oh my gosh. I apparently what level am I now? 'Cause my stuff just leveled up with me. My spell drinker amulet is now 23 and looks like the Amulet of Kings. That's fancy. Yeah, something did drain my personality. We'll have to fix that at some point. Actually, I think it's damaged. And my Wizard's Fury spell apparently upgraded too. Let's check that out. That's insane. It's such a great cost for the spell that it is. Actually, I'm using Chain Lightning right now, so I don't really care. But it's oh gosh! Oh wow. I was not expecting that. To get a trap and then all of a sudden fight this thing. Die, Shadow, die. Drains other personality. Let me guess, this one's probably also trapped. Can't see anything here. It's really, really dark. Oh my gosh, he reflected that spell. Oh gosh, he did it again. That is terribly painful. Can I actually attack you with arrows? Because that'd be kind of useful. Of course, I'm getting hit by what my arrows, get hit by. Yeah. Do I have any torches? I do, actually. Let's try that. Because I'm using spells mostly, so. Because they'll just bounce off skeletons, so why not? There we go. That works. Who would have thought? Bringing out a torch. Awesome. I move so fast though, holy crap. Not wearing any armor like really, really like raises your speed. Gosh. It's so true though. That guy was probably waiting there forever. He sat and waited. Like someone's gonna bust through that door. Okay, well this is just gonna be awful, isn't it? One of you is gonna come back to life and I'm not gonna be happy about it. What did I tell you?
Ow!
And it's gonna be one of those ones that doesn't die, because hates me. Yeah. Ooh, I gotta be careful on the bridge. No! No zombie. Can I? Aw. Oh, that'd be one way to kill him, right? Throw him off into like an endless pit? Good. Adventure would come this way, just you wait. Can I like? No, you're probably at full health, aren't you? Wait a second! I have a great spell for this. Force push! Whoop, whoop, whoop. Push you off the bridge. Oh, wow! My mysticism has increased to apprentice! Awesome! I didn't think that was gonna happen. Just please. What? No, get... No, I'm knocking you off of this bridge into a thing of nothingness. I know this is when Fusro Da would be fantastic. Get off the bridge. There we go. Apparently I've pissed someone off with my shenanigans. Yeah, maybe I had to get closer, you're right.
Ah!
But hey, my mysticism's at level 25 now. It's pretty nice. I'm just assuming that by knocking him off, he's fallen into an endless pit. Oh no, it's just downstairs. Crap. Oh gosh, if the hanging zombies came to life, I'd probably just like quit the game and light my computer on fire. Yeah. Especially if they like drop attacked you. Yeah. It's done. I wouldn't be able to take it anymore. I do run fast though, holy crap. What's in this chest? Some gold? Alright. Old wooden doors, they look ominous. Let's check this other way first. Oh, nope, something wants me dead. Fine. Whatever. Try and kill me. I'm a wizard. Now, if these guys weren't skeletons, I would probably be using arrows on them, but arrows just bounce off skeletons, and I don't have the time to just pick up every single arrow that bounces off of them. Coffin. Jesus, people have nothing cool. It's funny, I was just thinking, if I had a grave, you know, I'd put something cool in it. But of course, then if I did that, then maybe other people would think that'd be cool to do as well. And then, I'm a wizard. Yes. Yes, I am. But yeah, that might not be good, you know, if per se... Oh, did you see that? Oh, what was that? That trap that you waited for forever just to trigger on a poor adventure? And you ran straight into it. What? But what I was getting to is that would, like, promote grave, like, robbing IRL, and that wouldn't be cool. So yeah, I probably won't put cool loot in my gravestone. Oh gosh, it's alive. I think there's another zombie down. Or no, maybe that was that zombie. No. No zombie, no. Alright, I think we have to go this way then. Damn, I do move fast. Holy shit. I moved so fast, the zombie doesn't even know. Chamber of Utter Dark. Well then. Let's get our bow re-equipped. Actually, our bow's hurt. Let's repair some things. Might not probably use that bow, we'll see. I should probably unequip the torch, because that's just going to be annoying later. Okay, maybe I need my torch. Some dudes. I'm assuming that the lich is also in this room somewhere. Oh, maybe not. Lesser arcane essence, more lesser arcane essence, play more voltage, play more voltage. So what was... Oh, it's you. Of course it's you. Guess what I have for you? Try some nice boulders! Ow, I'm being attacked by skeletons. Oh my gosh, what even happened there? I like bolted him up in the air. Oh, what is happening? I've ended the threat! Sweet! The Warlocks of the Nine will threaten us no more. We did it! Yay! Danny, it's big without the noise. What? I don't even know. What? I don't know where that's from at all. That sounds great, though. Take boss stage knock in here. Now, I already killed these guys, but the lich brought them back to life. So that's just great. Alright, so that was the last Eldritch guy. Is there anything cool here? No. Alright, I guess basically what happens is now that I have all this Eldritch dust from the liches, I can get these different like beam spells, which are pretty cool. So I'll need like Sonic Essence, Fire Essence, Arcane Essence, Life Essence, Frost Essence, Shock Essence, Entropic Essence, and Osmotic Essence. That sounds pretty cool. I don't think we'll need the torch. We'll just unequip it right there. And I guess we can head back through this ancient symbol. And return back. And that's that. Awesome. There are other Midas Magic quests, and I'll definitely want to check them out. But before we do, oh gosh. Let me out of the actual dungeon. Thank you. Abadi's like, where did he come from? Don't mind me. I've just, you know, saved the realm. Yeah, we did it. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Servants' quarters? No, there's gotta be a better way out of here. I'm stuck.
Measuring up dead things.
Let's just head back to my house. Let's do that. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna show you guys the ridiculousness that is the fact that we're gonna sell all of those threefold shields at the same time, and like. Break the game. Let's do it. I'm gonna enjoy this. Alright, go to the Mystic Smithy, which is in my Ancient Towers home.
Greetings to you.
And go to Kiara, who is like third-born, like under the ancient mud crab teachings of just having a ridiculous amount of bartering gold. I have so many freezing arrows. Will there be an epic ending? I don't know. I don't know the rest of the Mage's Guild, or not the Mage's Guild, the Midas Magic quests. But that was the end of that. So let's see. We have 16 threefold shields.
A pleasure to...
Now, this lady has 50,000.
You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
We already have 88,000 from all the crazy crap we've collected. Now, let's just take a look. If I sell 16 of these... Yep. I don't think we'll have to worry about gold ever again. Ever. We could just drop it on the ground. Who even cares? Actually, wait, we can't even drop our gold, can we? Because that's, like, not an item. I forgot about that. Anywho. Let's do some of this. Let's do some crazy weird crap. 69,000. Apparently four? Nope, four's too many. I might get a CM partner again. We'll have to see. Okay. So that's 41,000 gold. Just right there. My mercantile skill is gonna go through the roof. Oh my gosh. I never thought I would see this amount of gold, ever. Holy crap. Yep, there we go. I know, I'm gonna be crapping septums. You're absolutely right.
Another satisfied customer. Take care.
Now, the way that the mercantile skill works in my version is that it actually calculates the amount of gold that you made and then levels up like that way. In the base Oblivion game, it's based on how many items you sell, which is obscenely awful. Alright, so I'm gonna switch out maybe some arrows. I do have, like... Here, let me see what we got here. Oh my gosh. Actually, let's just head back down and sell everything else too. Where's over here. There we go.
How are you today?
It's my pleasure.
It's still increasing.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Oh wait, I need to actually get the things first.
Be seeing you.
Apparently there's a guy here just getting stuff. We're gonna take all and be horribly over-encumbered and then sell it.
Perhaps you need new armor. A weapon. I have a large selection of bow.
Blizzard bow.
And excellent.
This is insane.
A fine.
Claymore of flames.
You drive.
I don't even care that there's somewhat
that
damage.
Seems a fair. And excellent. That's more than I.
I have 260 freezing arrows. That's nice. Some greater staff of the weary.
A good. You've made a good bit of gold.
Racks of freezing.
You've made a.
This is ridiculous.
A plan. Good day.
So wait, now we have. Yep. 300,037 and 95 gold. Oh yeah. I'd be surprised if we didn't hit, like, expert very soon. Let me see. I think we have silver arrows, don't we? Or something? Dwarven arrows. Steel arrows. I need to buy some more arrows. Maybe I'll just use... Let's use arrows of freezing from now on. Screw it. Let's do it. Store the Rose of Sanguine. Equip enchanted arrows. What else? Some alchemy stuff, I guess. That might be heavy. One thing I do want to check, though... is, oh gosh, it's gonna be going for a while. Let me check it. It's 56 right now. It's just gonna keep going up and up and up. One thing I do want to check is the Midas Magic mod does have a gold mining camp. Gosh, there's one that's still alive over there. And I'm going to go check out if they actually have some gold nuggets, because I would love to make some of these Eldritch spells. That'd be really cool. I don't know how effective they are, but I think that'd be really cool. They'll do like different elemental stuff. Mercantile skill increase. It's just gonna. I'm probably actually gonna have to leave my game up for a little while, as it starts, you know, calculating everything. Wait for another 5 hours. Wait for the shop to open. You have around 800. Yeah, cool. Andrew. Mercantile skill increased. Cannot wait while there's enemies nearby. That's kind of a... That's always a disturbing thing to see. Hey, Wolfsbane. What creature are you talking about? Should I be worried? Mercantile just keeps increasing. That's weird that I can't rest. Oh well. Is he awake yet? There we go. Is the shop open?
I hope I can.
Nope, not yet.
BC.
Let's wait an hour, I guess. They don't like open up shop until 12 p.m. What? It just keeps increasing. Okay, there's something preventing me from waiting. Let's find out what it is. Actually, let's summon a Frost Atronach. He might have a better idea of what it is or where it is. It's a dragon? Oh gosh. This is when you kind of wish that you had a detect life spell. Where's that one thing that I can kill so I can actually rest? Seriously? Do you not open until 1 p.m.? Get to your station, man. I need, like, gold nuggets to buy.
Well met. Be seeing you.
Oh, I can rest outside now. I don't know what was there, but something was there, apparently.
You smell of death. Been conjuring up dead things?
Why are you outside?
A pleasure to see.
You should be, like, inside. Where you normally are, like, bartering? Where are you even going? And now I can't rest because there's enemies nearby. I'm killing these deer. It's these deer, aren't you? There we go. Oh, gosh. These days of the week off. Freaking A. Where is it? I feel like I should just cast, like, random horrible spells at everybody, but I don't know.
How about a pleasure to
Oh gosh,
may I interest you in some of my
fine wares? Apparently he just has bread loaves and beer.
Farewell.
Wow, okay. Stocks did not work out then. Alright then. No post on tiers. Right. Alright, cool. What should we do then? Oh, let's hand in the Sanguine Rose to Martin Septim. We might as well, since we have it. I carried it around with me, so I might as well. Let's do it. Do a little bit of the main quest, why not? What's funny is like before we went on like this whole adventure to do all the Daedric quests and like get crazy spells from like nether lich worlds, is that like he was worrying about, oh gosh, the Mysterium Xarxes is like horrible Daedric magic, you can't do it. And here I am coming back, I have the Ogma Infinium, I'm like freaking got like Eldritch Dust from like all the baddest liches of the land. He has no idea how badass I am. Do you, Martin?
I figured out another item needed for the ritual, to open the portal to Cameron's paradise. Unlike the Daedra Lords, the gods have no artifacts, and do not physically manifest themselves in our world. How, then, to obtain the blood of a god? But Joffrey solved it. The blood of Tiber Septim himself, who became one of the Divines. This is a secret remembered only by the Blades, passed down from one Grandmaster to the next. Joffrey should tell it to you himself.
Interesting. Oh, I have all the artifacts, Leofire, I do. Daedric artifact.
I won't ask what you went through to obtain this, my friend. I know all too well the depravity of the Princes of Oblivion.
Well, if you really
are you ready to give me the artifact? Remember, the ritual will consume its physical form. It won't be seen again on Tamriel for many years.
So this is the funny part, right? So the way that we got Sanguine Rose is we basically cast a spell at a boring dinner party to remove everybody's clothing, including mine, and I had to run out naked while guards chased me. And I still have a bounty because of it, so here's Sanguine Rose.
I never thought to see this again. I once possessed it, briefly. A lifetime ago, it seems now.
Really?
To obtain it, and then give it up. I honor your dedication to our cause.
It's the worst Daedric artifact of all time. You literally cast it at someone, and it summons a random Daedra to attack them. There's so many better things. What else can I do?
You should talk to Joffrey. He needs your help. Trouble down in Broomer, I think.
Oh gosh, really? Oh, we have to close the Broomer gate.
Be sure to speak to Joffrey about the armor of Tiber Septim. I'll continue my study of the Mysterium Xarxes.
But yeah, there's way cooler stuff, like the Skull of Corruption.
I've just received word from the Countess of Broomer that an Oblivion Gate has opened outside the city.
Joffrey!
It seems that the Mythic Dawn are putting their plan to attack Broomer into motion. Since you've dealt with these gates before, I'd like you to help the Countess's guard close this gate. Once they've seen how it's done, they should be able to handle any new gates on their own.
Have you ever heard of, personal space? He is in my face. He was, waiting on the other side of the door. I can hear him. He's talking. He's talking about Daedric artifacts. And soon, he's going to come through this door. I'm just going to be right in his face and tell him all about this Oblivion Gate. It's going to be great. No, Joffrey, I'm really not excited about this.
Captain Bird is waiting for you outside the Broomer City Gate. He'll show you the Oblivion Gate, although I doubt it will be hard to find.
Do you have to be such a smiley, creepy dude? he's really creepy.
I need rendezvous with Captain Bird immediately. It's the sooner that gate is closed, the better.
What troubles you?
I know, he was up in my grill, man. I think we actually phased through each other. I think that's exactly what happened. I opened that door and there was just no blocking him from me. So there's an Oblivion Gate and we need to take care of it, apparently. Am I excited about Oblivion Gates? Not terribly, no. But we'll have fun with it, I guess. I have some cool spells we can, do crazy crap with. I could show you the crazy, I think I showed most of you guys, but if you haven't seen me defeat an Oblivion Gate before. There's a way that you can constantly activate the Sigil Stone and you get three of them, which is awesome. So yeah, that's pretty weird. We got fragments of ebony. Weird. Anywho, I'm gonna stop there for the day then, so I'll see